Beyonce's brand new video, I Was Here, coincided with the United Nations World Humanitarian Day this past Sunday. Let's take a look. I was here. That vision in white is Beyonce actually standing on the General Assembly floor to perform I Was Here in front of UN delegates and fans from around the world. The UN building granted access to Ridley Scott and associates, yes, that would be Sir Ridley Scott, the director of Blade Runner, access to do whatever they wanted there in the Assembly Hall. We hope that Beyonce had a little tiny nameplate and a blue little flag between Iran and Syria and named it Devastad. The purpose of the video is to raise awareness and reduce poverty, hunger, and disease around the world and to get somebody to do one small thing for somebody else. And while Beyonce may not be able to reach everyone, she hopes that through the video and social media outreach, at least 1 billion people would participate. B told CNN's Anderson Cooper, I Was Here says I want to leave my footprints in the sands of time, and it's basically all of our dreams about leaving our mark on the world. We all want to know that our life meant something and that we did something for someone else and that we spread positivity no matter how big or how small, so the song is perfect for Humanitarian Day. So can Beyonce single-handedly bring world peace? Did the video inspire you to do something good for someone else? Let us know, leave a comment below, and make sure you subscribe to Fuse.